So I don't know how much chic diddle practice either of these two have.
And one guy,
George, already forgets stuff.
Yeah, George. George is a chic man, and he forgot to press A.
Right. Okay, but here we go.
Yeah.
They're playing pretty heavy needle game.
Yeah, needle so far. Needle trying to get something off of it as soon as it hits. Whoever's going to get the first opening is
going
to get it.
Not going for grabs. Yeah, I think they might have gentlemen's, like, fuck sheet grabs.
Probably.
Oh, no.
No gentleman's here, and Zen gets the first one. He's making a count. Oh, I thought he was going to go off for some crazy edge card.
Oh, I would have liked to see down smash there, but...
Stash attacks on shield. Oh, gets nared out as well.
Shield.
Oh, but the poof. I've seen the poof catch more people than like any time I've ever seen it happen.
Yeah,
it's like
been a
three
lot of
or four times
today.
It's always on Battlefield too. The Platteville poof. Except it was George.
Is that,
that did
like
it.
A meme? Is that the Platteville where you get poofed? Okay. What are the Platteville? Oh,
the Platteville
what are the
poof.
Platteville meme? What are the other Platteville memes? Charlie.
Let's go
worm. Worm. You
Posky.
Will be missed.
Oh. Back
you know
to
who
the
won't
video
be
game.
Missed?
Mitchell.
Oh. No, we're kidding.
No, we're not.
I'm not.
Oh, fares. Anyway. Fares on fares on fares. He's dead. Pretty even. Getting those free needles.
Zen out of crouch cancel percent now,
yeah.
Though. He hasn't been crouch
cancel. Oh, he just needles off ledge,
no.
That's going to be it. Ah.
All right, that Zen has a huge problem on ledge.
Yeah,
he keeps dropping down and trying to, like, uppy, scrambling to get back to ledge.
And that time, I think he had too many needles, so the needle animation of him firing it lasted longer than, like, it would take for him to grab a ledge again.
All right.
I think that's why he fell, yeah. So he had a full batch of needles. Then he just got bodied by himself. George missing the chain grab that time.
Yeah. He seems to be doing fine without the chain grab.
Yeah,
so.
I honestly don't think he needs it, but Zen definitely going to take advantage of it as much as possible. Oh, just down smashes. That's going to be it.
Yeah, as any character, you can't stay on ledge like that.
You
like,
cannot.
You're going to run out of invincibility frames, and then they're going to walk up to you.
Of course, you're not going to be DIing.
All right, but it's
whatever
okay.
Hit. But like, yeah, it's still okay.
Zen's out of crouch against
chain grab.
Trying to get chain grabs, but... George playing a very like platform heavy game. Like I noticed that about him.
Yeah, he's got a lot. He's got much more movement options than Zen does. Zen just chain grabbing him across the entire stage, though.
Right. Chain grab.
Oh, misses the nair.
He's out of it.
Jab down smash. That should be it. Oh! I thought he was gonna get stolen, but get ramen noodled there.
I thought the Zen ledge thing is gonna happen again, but
yeah, I was scared.
All right, nair out of shield.
Oh,
George
needles?
Is really good at that, but.
Oh, down smash, catch a ledge.
No.
He still gets it. He still gets the grab. Oh, what is that? What was that?
No.
Reverse fair? That's it. That's
misses,
probably it.
Yeah, misses
yeah.
The stage. He wanted to tech, I think, on the stage, but Zen still struggling with on the ledge and edge guards. Oh, but
yeah.
Gets a grab. Doesn't
and
go for the
chain
grab.
Ledge game is so important in Sheik because half of it is just back throw edge guard once you
that's
get to close. A percent. Getting right. Him on the ledge. Probably going to get this chain grab. No, misses it. Either that or George DI too far upstate from the follow-up.
He just needs one more fair to close out the stuff.
Oh, but he's getting pressured
there.
So hard here.
Yep.
He's caught in the corner. Zen's doing a great job of keeping him there.
Oh, Nair the shield. Again, George is really good at it.
Yeah, he's dead. He's not even going to bother recovering.
Yeah, Zen should probably just work on spacing.
He's already got stage control, so just keep him in this corner. He's really good at making sure all his options were covered for getting out. Oh, but he just goes to the ledge!
Okay, I think
know. Trying to ramen noodle him?
That was a nice fair.
Oh, down smash. Yeah, that's going to be it. I think. Hopefully, yeah.
Yeah, that's it.
I was scared. I was really scared. I thought he was going to like miss the wave dash to ledge or something and then die. But nope, Zen cleans it up. 16-17.
I expected this, to be honest. I thought both Sheik players had like similar skill levels since they both put him up against the Peach, Mr. JMT, Super Mr. JMT, and they both did relatively. Oh,
are they sending stacks in? There's no way. Okay, they're sending him in.
Yep. Okay. So
okay.
We're sending in Kurt apparently. we're sending in stacks on Yoshi main.
I'm not ready
for
him to get chain grabbed to like a billion.
Yeah, there's a chain grab on Yoshi, but I think Yoshi has something he can do. To
probably
deal
like
with
just
it.
Nair. I feel like you could just narrow. Oh,
there's
it,
like
actually.
A certain DI trick that you can do. I don't know. I'm not completely sure, but Kurt, he's pretty confident against Sheik.
Yeah, I would hope you have to be to play Yoshi.
But
I don't know. Let's see if he can do it.
And of course,
he's only got one stock to take. So
of course, the fact that Zen he probably doesn't have much Yoshi practice because there aren't many Yoshis to begin with. But
Stacks is the second time I played Yoshi. The first one is a Naji at a Construct at like 5 years ago, and I like three stocked him and learned nothing.
Yeah. But Stacks so definitely has
the power.
He definitely knows the knowledge, Yoshi tech knowledge.
Yeah. Moonwalk with Yoshi, yo.
Yeah, he really likes the stick and walk with Yoshi. But
I saw him do, he can do the AMSA like ledge draw with X too.
He can, yeah, he's good at that.
Yeah.
He knows most, he can parry, he can do a lot of
Yoshi I saw him parrying. He did like the shield thing where the Yoshi slides across the entire stage after he gets hit on shield. Like a light shield.
Yeah,
he did the light shield thing to me like a couple times. Yeah, no, he looks confident. He's got the tech skill to play Yoshi, so.
Yeah, Yoshi is like surprisingly really hard to play since you can't freaking jump out of shield. Like,
yeah.
It's so weird. But.
3, 2, 1, go! And let's see. There's immediately. This could just be it. Oh, he went for the spike.
Yeah. The down tilt is so good. It has set knockback, so you can set it up into a fair if, you know, the other player is cautious.
Gets the grab.
So here comes the.
He just
tries to go for a grab.
Yeah, I thought he was just going to be able to nair out of it once he gets to a certain percent. Going for the X setup. Gets him to trap and the down smash.
Nice jab.
That's
set.
It.
That's it.
Ooh. Charged that down smash too. That was like 40 seconds.
Now the question is, who does Platteville send against Yoshi? Like, who do you send against Yoshi? Like,
I don't know.
But Platteville, they do have experience against Kurt. We've used him against Platteville a couple times.
Yeah.
So.
I don't know, because the strategy is like camp the Yoshi, so they might even send out Kendrick. No, they're going to send us Q-Tip.
Q-Tip. Okay.
Going for Q-Tip. I don't know, Falcon, Yoshi.
These two actually have a bit of a rivalry.
Oh, they do? I like it.
So it's a pretty friendly rivalry.
Yeah.
It's not too big of a deal, but first crew battle we ever played against Platteville for TMG.
Yeah.
Q-Tip beat Stacks pretty handily. I think he like three-stocked him in the crew battle, or two-stocked him. And then
FD, too.
Stacks, he got payback on Q-Tip in the last crew battle we played against Platteville.
I like it.
So.
So they're gonna be even, dead
yeah,
even.
They're even right now, so we're gonna see who's been.
MATC, yeah, they beat MATC.
Pretty handily. I'm not going.
He's in.
I'm not playing, dude. Because I'm not going to school right now.
Yeah, he's not. Rip. But yeah, this is gonna be another dead even four stock four.
Do you really want to commentate, Ben? Ben, you really want to commentate? All right, you can commentate.
All right, it's a pleasure commentating with you, man. All right, well, they're starting up. I gotta get back to the video game. Gets that,
What's up, man?
What's up?
What's your tag?
Flatline.
Flatline?
Yeah.
Where are you from?
Madison.
Madison. All right.
Yeah, coming over here. Not MATC.
Not
MATC, no.
All right.
UW-Madison was gonna come, but we didn't have enough people. Like, that
I didn't know if they had a team. Is this live?
Yeah, this is live.
Okay. I don't know how Tyler does against Yoshi.
He's got like a
actually,
rivalry
I think,
with Stacks.
Yeah,
they're
1-1.
One,
one. Last time in the Melee games,
Stacks,
I think he fucked him up.
That was the first time they played.
In the Melee.
Him.
Yeah.
But the last time they played, Stacks won.
Stacks won. Right.
So, ooh, gets the knee though. Rolling in, catches him on it. Pretty even so far though.
Yeah.
Oh, misses the gentleman. It's gonna be big, but he just gets F tilted. Oh,
the
egg.
Ooh, the dash attack.
Oh,
another
dash
attack.
I thought he was going to go for the...
That could be Death Falcon, nope. Stacks drop. Ooh, there we go.
There we go, nice
evens
coverage.
It up.
I thought he was going to go for the fair.
Oh, shit. Stacks showing off a little bit.
Dicky walks. Oh, gets punished for that nair on shield. Oh, catches him, though. Looking for that roll in, doesn't get it that time.
Wait for the dash attack.
This is the knee.
Oh, super armor. Back air, back air.
Back air. Looking like Puff. And now he's going to be on himself for a little bit. 20 eggs, and then he goes out and gets stomped.
Patience, Tyler.
Ooh,
here we go, finds an open.
Just runs
another
across the
dash
entire stage and dash attacks him. Fair. Misses the egg. Looking probably for the tech in place there.
There you go, gets the grab. Up air.
Yoshi's definitely still alive. Ooh, perfect.
Another
wave
stomp.
Land.
Is that going to. No, it's not
nope,
it.
Nope, not even.
Up air.
No DI either.
Just one more hit from Tyler could end this.
Oh, light shields though.
Yeah,
there
we go.
It.
Platteville's up right now. Teller's at 91%. He could go any second now. He's still Falcon.
Yeah. As long as he gets like one stomp, that could be it. Back air.
Stacks doing something. Nope.
Looking for the link into probably an error affair there.
Yeah.
Think I'll
kick here we go. Charles trying to get some extra credit.
Getting a lot.
Double stomp.
Oh, the
two
knee.
A knee.
Oh, and
another
knee. Out of super armor. And that was nearly a perfect stock. Woo.
Let's see what Tax can do.
That was like an A++.
Yeah.
That wasn't even extra credit.
Ooh.
That was like you did a whole other project. He gets down smashed though. bringing him back to one stock. Running, walking to ledge. Yep. Taking a little stroll.
Zach trying to keep cool. Tyler's just going in, dude.
Yeah, he's just in. He's stomp, catching him with stomp. These stomps.
Yeah, every time. Ooh. Tyler, what are you doing?
Got he knows Stax is on him nervous, now. And he's
yeah.
Just blast them with Falcon's crazy
Zach's just trying
boxes.
To keep his distance. Look at that.
Yeah, yep. He's trying to figure something out yep. here because he's getting outclassed right now. Oh, up yeah.
Is that going to end it?
Nope. Not quite yet. One for the fist bump. It's not done yet. Gets the up smash. Oh, playing it fancy. Oh, the roll. Didn't roll in for the one time.
Oh! Oh!
No way! Oh! Oh my god!
Tyler hits the charged forward smash.
The people's
to
elbow
knock out
wins once again.
And Platteville's up two stocks against Slickross.
Two stocks. Oh.
What a way to start.
Don't doubt the people's elbow, man. That hitbox, that it's so you can charge for
oh,
forever.
Man.
How does that happen?
Tyler overcoming his demon of Yoshi.
That happened to me like three or four times. I will say that. I just feel like the like he's gonna fire it, but then I just realize you can charge it for literally years.
Yeah.
Looks like I think this is Dicky we're sending in. Oh yeah.
I don't know Dicky or Jorge from La Cross.
Yeah.
Do you?
Jorge, I've Torge. Horge.
You can Horde. Just pick either one.
Horge.
Put both tags up.
Yeah, no, he's out, though. He played a Sheik Ditto against Zed and lost by one stock.
Right.
Falcon Dittos.
Falcon
Dicky
Dittos.
Up against Q-Tip. 12-14
oh,
here.
Oh, dude, he's playing with the O tag, dude.
Oh.
That's my tag, dude.
Oh, you're O?
Yeah, I'm O.
Oh, okay.
What a sweetheart.
Aw.
I don't know how Tyler does against
with the worst
Falcon Ditto.
Skin, though. Gross. Green Booger Falcon.
You don't like the green?
I hate the green. I know.
Yes, we
I
know,
know,
Charlie.
We
know. It's not worth it.
It's not worth it. Would you wear a booger suit if you had like better hitboxes?
No, I'm fine with green.
Mango. I can't argue against that. Mango uses it.
It's true. You know why he uses it?
Mango uses Orange Fox though. That's fraudulent.
No, dude. Orange Fox.
Green
top tier.
Fox.
Fucking what? When's the last time you saw someone wearing red boots and a green jacket and say, oh shit, that looks cool?
Okay, I will agree with right? you. The red boots are stupid, but
no,
I like the jacket.
No, in December, I play Green Fox because Christmas, dude. That's you gotta do that.
That's a good point.
Mm-hmm.
It's Christmas all year for me. All year, baby.
But dude, Red Fox, he's won 3 Evos.
Oh yeah, that's a good point. 3 out of 4.
3 out of 4, dude. That's, that's a pretty good record, dude.
Red Fox and the Weightlifter Puff.
All right.
Going to FD Falcon Dittos. I'm ready to see some 20 GX. I don't know if either of these Falcons subscribe to that philosophy, though.
Yeah, I don't know.
That
I don't
definitely
know how,
didn't look like Q-Tip did.
I don't know. Yeah, I agree. But I don't know how Dicky does.
Yeah, I've never seen Dicky
you
before.
You can see a lot of boring Falcon play here.
Oh, dare early. Nice buffer pull. Nah, he didn't go for the detectors. Neither of these guys are lame-os.
Ooh, shit.
Reads him. Reads that roll away. Doesn't get much off it, though.
We're just feeling each other out right now.
Yeah, no. Q-Tip has had, like, way better stage position pretty much this entire
it's
game,
true.
Though. Dicky's been stuck in the
corner. It can seem
corner.
Like Dicky's he's got an advantage right
yeah.
now. Ooh, here we
ooh,
go.
Back air. Oh, goes for the smash 4, as I call it. Again, Raptor Boost gets stuffed that time. I've not seen one gentleman actually work so far.
That's true.
Oh, stomped a knee, the Falcon bread and butter. He's not dead yet, though. Pretty good DI.
I feel like he's dead.
Yeah, now he's dead. It's that knee.
Yeah, how many people are watching? Thank you, Day.
Thanks. Oh.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Oh,
ooh, there we
knee,
go.
Though.
Tyler evening it up.
Yep. Now it looks like Q-Tip was the one in this position. All these Raptor Boost though gets the knee as well. No tech. And goes for the second one,
oh,
but he gets the reverse.
Reverses it.
The reverse.
Oh, here we go.
And now
gotta punish.
The response. Oh. Oh, the Falcon Punch. And he gets kneed. What are you doing? What are you doing? That's not even, that's not a good swag option or a good, like, technical option.
Well, he got the forward smash last game.
Okay,
he can't,
yeah.
He's got it. He deserved that.
Okay, yeah. I'll give him that. 11 to 12, though, that might have cost them. That might cost
them. Yeah, this could swing everything. We still got Posky.
Looks like,
one
yeah.
of the top players, and we got Kendrick, one
Kendrick
of the best players.
Kendrick coming
we
in
got Dylan.
Hot.
I feel like we're going to send Dylan in. Oh, no.
It's the young
we're selling
Kendrick.
Selling in the new
Kendrick.
New kid on the block.
New kid on the block. Probably first on the PR.
Trying to prove himself. Whoa, buddy.
Whoa.
I'm first on the PR.
I don't know. Kendrick and his level 9 Luigi in spirit, oh, man, guiding him. We lost to him and his level 9 Luigi.
Yeah, a lot of people are losing.
I felt really sad. He just 2v1'd. It's like we just destroyed the Luigi and then he 2v1'd us. And we were like, wow.
I'm going to assume that the Luigi carried him.
Yeah, I'm just going to say that.
Yep,
I was like,
that's what happened.
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, level 9 Luigi is just too good. You see Budogen teamed with him once? That was
really
crazy. Yeah.
You can't sleep on a level 9 Luigi, dude.
You can't. He just, like, he did the booty. He did, like, the triple jab, and he just bootied me every time. It did, like, 20 damage. I was like, what the hell? Why don't people do this?
How many stocks does Dicky have?
I think three. Yeah, three. He has 11 overall.
Josh could take 3 stocks. I can see this happening.
Yeah, I could see it. Especially on Dreamland. I mean, this is good for both characters because they're both going to live forever.
Yeah.
Unless, does Rest kill Falcon at 0 on this stage?
I don't think so.
Yeah, I don't think so.
I mean, it leads to a decent edge guard.
Yeah, you can get
as
an
Puff
edge guard
on Falcon, that could be a kill anyway. So.
Yeah. 3.
Oh, here we go.
Yep, here we go. Immediately with the Puff things. Oh, he gets stomped.
Ooh, gets right
immediately
away. Oh,
another one and
into a knee.
Immediately. Dicky looking crispy.
Oh, Josh stepping it up.
Oh.
Back air. Ooh.
Gets that F smash. All the air dodge.
Catches him acting. Ooh, bad DI. Could he end it?
Oh, misses the back air. Dicky with a nice little hack stash.
Josh knows he just needs one more good hit. There you go.
And that's gonna be the F smash.
Right.
Not really any DI on that, but regardless. Kendrick taking to the skies.
Yep. Oh, that was a shield.
Oh, that was scary.
It. Yeah.
He aired out to that. He got out of there ASAP. It's like, I'm not getting rested.
Who gets the drill? Nope, missed the grab. Forward air into F smash.
Ooh. Oh, he
this
almost
isn't
got
a
that
boring
puff,
guys.
Oh, up air. Giving it to him.
Ooh.
Oh.
Ooh.
Ooh. He's out. That's it. He knows. Side B and everything. Dicky with the soul search
Dicky
right now.
Dicky on his last stock right now.
Oh, Kendrick baiting him. He's going
land
for the bait. He wants him out. Come out there. Come out to my domain, I dare you.
Kendrick's good off the ledge.
Oh,
ooh, gets punished.
Down,
oh,
and
reverses. He's alive.
He's living. That's
this
happened
still
to Dicky like 3 times.
Oh,
there we go.
Yeah.
Dicky taking that one, keeping it alive.
Yeah, showing he's got something going on.
Rest is always on the table, and yeah, Kendrick immediately just going for those up tilts. He's waiting for him.
He wants the rest.
Oh, this could be it.
Oh, is this it?
Raptor boost gets punished.
Oh, reverses it.
God, Dicky looks so scared right now.
Yeah, yeah.
It's your last stock against the Puff on Dreamland.
Yeah, this is
it's so scary,
good.
Especially if Kendrick's bodying you the whole game.
He read that he just missed the punish.
Yeah, that happens to me all the time.
Yeah.
Oh, the Raptor boost again.
Ooh, he's getting
just straight up
now.
Missing. Yeah, no,
there
I feel
you
like
go.
He's
get
just,
the back air.
He's throwing these out like,
ooh,
please
normal
let this
get up.
And they just aren't hitting. Oh, fair.
This could be it.
Oh, man, nice air dodge though.
Back on
keeping
stage.
Him alive. Oh,
ooh, this.
He was trying. He was really trying to just get
there
out there.
There you go. That's gonna be it.
Kendrick. Oh, he puts out the fist early there. Does the H-box. Just puts it out even before the game's done. Usually that's when H-box loses though. But Kendrick's just like, yeah, I got this edge guard. Good games. And Kendrick takes 3 stocks super easy.
Mm-hmm. We got 2 more. Ooh,
Spence.
I totally forgot about
coming
dude.
Out.
Dude, they still got Spence.
They still got Spence
simple,
and
man.
Simple.
And Simple.
And.
Some
Simple.
Of the best, two best players in lacrosse,
two
some of the best players in Wisconsin.
Yeah, Simple's probably like top 15,
Simple's
top 10.
Top 10.
Top 10,
definitely.
Probably. Yeah.
A lot of people talk about how good Simple is.
Yeah, but top 10 to 20 in Wisconsin is all incredibly close. Like, you could make an argument for like half the people on the screen being top 15
sure.
or top 10.
And Spence is Madison, so he's
oh,
got
he
a. Well, he lives in Madison.
Oh, yeah.
So
you're
he
right.
played, he's got a lot of experience with Lord English
yeah,
against
he does.
A Puff. And Josh says he's really not that good against Spacey, so we can see what happens here.
Yeah, I think Spence can definitely pull it out, especially because
he's
got the counter pick.
Yeah, and he's got 3 stocks.
He's got all 4 of his. He's got the counter pick and everything. Going.
Lacrosse has
to
two
Yoshi's.
Strong anchors right now.
Yeah,
let's
they
see what they can do.
Simple took 17 stocks
17
last
stocks.
Time. Oh my God, that was crazy. Just took MATC out to lunch, mm-hmm. but. I don't know, this is definitely not MATC, this is Platville, and they're
Platville.
A little better, at the very least.
Platville's always, everyone sleeps on Platville.
Everyone sleeps on Platville.
It's well-deserved, usually.
Yeah.
Let's.
Last place?
But we got a new season coming up.
New season,
first,
new
first
day.
First TMG, let's see how we do.
We're already not last
Well, yeah, you it's already true. Did get not last place. God, I wish we could have been here, but we didn't have enough people in Unum and Madison. But Here we go. All
right.
Oh,
that could have been it.
That was scary. And that might be it. Yep, no tech. That's going to be it. Immediately Spence losing his first stock.
Evens it up right
Kendrick
away.
Yelling to the crowd.
Dies off the top. No punish coming.
No punish today.
Josh loves those pounds, man.
Yeah, that pound always looks like super unsafe, and then he realizes the hitbox is out for 80 minutes.
Yep.
Just like, oh, I got hit. Randy F smash. Or up smash. Pretty sure those Shy Guys were ruining it.
Spence looks flustered.
Kendrick's just controlling space so well right now. That's why I always feel like Yoshi's is kind of a mixed bag.
Ooh,
the shine though. Taking it.
Spence
needs
that.
You have to be
really
good at controlling space on Yoshi's to win against Puff, because Puff can just cover so much area. Oh, up throw, up air? I think that was a miss.
I'm not sure, because every time I play Josh, he does that a lot, so I'm not sure if he missed it or what.
Oh, but Kendrick rolls up too early.
Yeah. I think Fox is too far away anyway.
Yeah.
He's too close.
Back air roll. Oh, down throw. Oh, that was a read and a half.
Spence nods. Acknowledging that that was
Kendrick
a bad idea.
Kendrick is not bad. Okay, this guy's for real. Oh, getting these.
Up smash,
nope. Damage.
Ooh, gets the shine.
It's Puff.
He's gonna
Puff
pound.
Puff is dead time, yeah. Ooh. Up throw.
Does that kill?
Nope. Too late. Oh, nice back air.
Ledge.
The commentator nice. Classic. Oh! No tech. I don't think he could have teched that in, like, reasonable human terms. But now it's even. Oh, shine. Oh, the pound. Oh, no tech either. That could have been a rest. I could feel it. Feel it in my bones.
Good spacing from both players. Trying to find an opening.
You know, Spence is playing like super
Ooh,
patient.
Good read.
But he just doesn't like, he doesn't win the trades.
Oh, yeah. Oh, misses the second back air. That could have been it.
Gets the grab.
Gets the back air.
For those bears.
Just wait. Oh.
Nice recovery.
Yeah, good choice.
Oh, but he just goes for the Randy up smash.
Sweet spot. Oh, he misses
the
it.
Bounce.
He misses the sweet spot.
No sweet spot, and
Kendrick's
gonna take that. He's gonna take it.
Spence on his last stock.
Last stock.
Puff has a 73% on Yoshi's.
Spence
this could go away in
one
second.
Stock, right?
It's true.
Jeez.
I'm trying to find anything right now.
Yoshi's is scary.
An up throw could still kill right now. He's not high enough yet.
Oh.
Ooh, is this gonna
Puff's
be
Puff's
it?
Up throw. Oh, gets the jab reset. Oh, and the rest. Kendrick popping off, takes Spence out. Just simple left.
Excuse me, headphone users and Charlie.
Yeah, I'm sorry, Charlie.
No, I can't.
It has like a bristle. Okay, cool. Because my ear is dead. Simple.
All right, Simple against three of Platypus.
Simple
players.
Versus 10 stocks.
10 stocks. He took
can't
17 earlier.
He took 17, but that was from MATC. Mm-hmm. I do have to qualify that every time that it was MATC. God, this guy's going to hate me now. I've been so mean. Looks like they're, the Simple sitting down. Kendrick, two stocks still. But Simple, Kendrick demolished Dickie earlier. He's going back to Dreamland too, but Simple is definitely on another level.
Sorry.
You caught me. 17, yeah. The 10 is definitely a smaller number than 17, so simple math. Going back
to Dreamland.
Back to Dreamland.
Saw this earlier.
Yeah, Dickie didn't look so hot. He looked hot, but then Kendrick just took like one opening. It's like, haha, you're dead. But Simple's definitely gonna give him less of those. I don't think anybody likes Jigglypuff. Anybody that should have put lax.
And now
it's
4 to 10.
Ooh.
This still is not over.
The rebirth of Platteville. Here we go. Simple. Oh,
Simple,
the up
very strong player.
In. Yeah,
taking
definitely.
Games off a lot of people.
Didn't he beat Inui at a Minnesota tournament once?
I don't know.
Or
I know
Green
he's
Bay.
Good friends with Inui.
Yeah. No one's.
That's exact.
Yeah. Oh, just catches him on that up tilt. Simple, like, huh, no, not going to happen. Yeah, Kendrick.
Simple seems really confident right now. It's still early in the game.
It's Puff. Puff can take away your mojo super quick. Ooh. He's only got two stocks to deal with it, though. No jab reset. Catching him off ledge. The pound coming back.
Puff at 99. He could die any second if he
wants
to. Oh. Once I grab.
Simple's not going for it at all. Not giving him any chance. Oh, going for that double hop knee. I love it.
Ooh,
gets punished.
Gets back air.
Nice fade back to ledge, though. And nice up air. Kendrick slowly encroaching on Simple's stage, and this could be it. Oh, nice tech!
Good tech
and gets
Chris.
The hug. The hug.
Hell. This could be a dead Falcon after one hit.
Either of these characters. Just boom, yep. Ooh. Back air. Simple takes right. it, but it looks super,
Josh
super close.
Last stock.
Simple going to. Oh, he did this against.
Oh, he's doing this.
He's
yeah,
doing this. He did this against my friend Gage.
Yep, he did this against many.
He was a
stacks.
He was a nice climber. Gage still beat him though, so this should be it. Yeah.
Yeah. Gage is Eau Claire, right?
No, he's Janesville. Right.
Okay, never mind. I'm thinking of someone else. But Chris, I've seen Chris do this many times.
Yeah, it's the Chris special.
Yep.
Oh, this is the stomp. Oh. This could be it. Oh, going for the. Yeah, just trying to attack on that percent, maybe.
Josh wants a rest. Yeah, he can't get much right now. He's on his last stock.
Oh, man, that's the scariest thing ever in Melee. Just seeing that puff just float up. Just like, huh, please, tech in place. Oh, his shield's so low.
It's a Skittle, dude.
Simple gets a back air. Pressured.
Can Josh get one more stock right now?
Oh, he's in the corner.
He's at 100%. Jig's at 42.
Oh!
Gets a back air.
Back air.
Ooh,
yep, another one catches the jump. That's it. Simple left with two
Josh
stocks.
Josh taking two more stocks from Simple.
Oh, the knee.
Is that going to be it?
Nope, not quite. Not quite. He's 11.
The rest could take one more stock. This could.
Oh, down throw knee. Yeah,
that's
it.
Be it.
Simple, two
Chris
stocks.
Had two stocks against two of Platinum's players.
Yep, against Posky and 8-Bit D.
Posky and 8-Bit D. They're sending in Posky.
I'm not going to count him out yet.
I don't know.
Dude, this is tough. I'm honest. I honestly could see Simple just 8-stocking.
We gotta set this up. Posky is the pride of Platteville.
Yeah,
all right?
I know.
We all know that. All right. Last year in the Melee games, there was a famous set between Posky and Chris in the last game of the Melee games.
Yeah.
And Chris S. Steed.
Oh. Oh yeah, I remember that. Yeah, I saw that. I remember that. Oh no.
No.
Oh no. He's not going back to Yoshi's this time.
Nah, dude.
Two stocks to 8.
You don't understand.
Yeah,
you
took
don't understand
out Kendrick.
How broke I am, dude. Posky going the classic Falcon. I'm joking.
Oh, he's yeah. It's like no way he's doing a Falcon Ditto. You don't do that. Do not do that. Simple pulling out his Ness. Yeah, no, we're good. Falcon Marth. Is he gonna go back to Yoshi's?
Come on, buddy.
And repeat the fated GR Smash moment. Blend tech.
He went from O to blend to blender bunch. That hurts.
O
man.
To blend tech. Going to Battlefield. All classic. Right. Here we go. 2-8. Possibly the last game of the Melee games here at Platteville Smash Jam 17.
Chris getting a little cocky.
Yeah, you gotta wait. You don't just get your socks back. Chris putting in his jams.
Where's Posky's music? No, he's got music.
Yeah. Here we go.
All right, let's see what's
going on. Oh, immediately a knee. Almost gets another one. Knee, safe on shield, the classic.
Just play smart, Posky.
He's already in the corner, though. Oh, the Raptor boost. That was scary.
Up there.
Oh, misses the knee. This could be actually it. Oh, misses the dare.
Ooh,
doesn't
good.
Get
We're
punished.
All safe. Everything's all right.
Everything is safe.
There we go.
Oh.
Ooh, misses the tech chase.
Oh, the Raptor boost. Gets it this time.
Ooh, gets back aired. Could be it.
Oh no.
Ooh.
A little bit too early there. Going for that rant. The Marth special. Oh, the stomp. Oh,
ooh,
the knee.
Good get up.
Gets blocked by the get up.
Posky taking this first stock could be everything.
He's already tacking out a lot of percent. Posky stuck on ledge though with a huge deficit and he's going
to
take it.
Right, Chris takes one stock.
2-7.
A lot more to go though.
Simple on the ledge though. Oh, look for that stomp. Doing the Falcon thing. Raptor boost, don't punish!
Posky's getting nervous.
I feel like he could have done anything else that wasn't an F smash there.
You're right.
And would have gotten something better. What are you doing? Simple gonna take that all the way. Oh, Raptor boost.
This is not a good percent for Marth. He wants it. It's so hard for him to kill.
Oh, almost gets that. Ease straight through the dare, all right. Nice ledge dash, keeping him alive, Nair. Oh, misses the knee again. And
yes!
Yeah, Posky's gonna take that one.
Posky, one stock away from winning the Melee games against LaCrosse.
He's got it.
Ooh, this could be it.
Back throw. Oh, he's going for it. You can't do that. You can't disrespect LaCrosse's boy. He dips down.
Oh!
Oh my god, he almost died.
Almost like last
That would have
been
scary.
Year,
He's on top of Marth though. Ooh, oh, gets the grab.
Could air? Even up.
Getting him, air wobbling him. Gets another. And, oh, that's it! That's it, last stock!
Bastiano's last stock.
He's got.
This could be everything for Platteville and Lacrosse.
Oh, Nair again? Oh, Crouch cancels the Raptor boost though, but he's still in this combo. Up air.
Ooh, good choice.
Oh, he's just air wobbling him. Posky's stuck. Oh, these fairs. Oh, misses the ledge dash.
That smash.
Oh, cool, the down. Reads the down smash, catching the roll.
Ooh, gets the nair.
Oh, that was such a risky nair. Oh, Crouch cancels that one, too. Oh, the knee, though, on the side B. And Simple's got one stock left against 8-bit D. Falco Falcon. Do you feel it?
Ooh.
Whew. I still don't know who's gonna win this. He only lost. He basically like reverse force stocked.
I am scared.
8-bit D.
This is not looking good for Platteville.
This is actually really, really bad.
This is really bad for everyone. Where's he gonna take him?
Now, Dylan, not an 8-bit D, not a novice, but not. Close to
not,
Simple's level.
Not on Simple's level.
He's got four stocks. Let's see what he can do.
I mean, if he gets a one Falco combo, it's going to be done dinner, but he's got to find those openings. And Simple wasn't giving a lot of them to Bosky. The nerves for 8-bit D have to be so, so real right now.
He's carrying Platteville on his shoulders right now.
Yeah. One stock.
Both
one
have to be
Falcon
nervous.
Stock, yeah.
Chris knows
Simple's been in this position
stocks.
Tons of times before. I feel like he's got a better,
yeah,
he's got
sure.
an advantage compared to 8-bit D.
Sure, yep.
And especially because 8-bit D's playing Falco and it's so much, it's not like super more technical,
let's
but
see what can happen.
He's got an opportunity to mess things up more. Getting these lasers out though. Gets first grabbed, back throw there. I think he can win for the, no 20 EGX, not today. Oh, Charlie! Oh, knees him. Knees the down smash. I know. Oh, no dare. Oh, finds the up air. Get, tacking on some percent. I mean, he's got four stocks to play with right now. As long as he can tack on enough percent with his first stock, then he's got a lot
punish.
Of time. Oh, dare and shield. Not safe. Back air. Still living. Oh, almost read the side B with that knee.
Don't still living.
Oh. Simple's already so hurt. Back air, though.
Let's go, Dylan!
Simple takes one stock.
Oh, he knew. Come on, he's gonna roll.
Oh, gets the grab. Oh, knee. Almost gets the second one. Oh, that's a smash though! And that's gonna be it!
Woo!
I don't feel as hype. I'm not part of Platteville. Ah, woo! Woo, Platteville! No, but seriously, good stuff to Platteville. Good stuff to 8-bit D for keeping it, real, taking it.
Platteville winning against Lacrosse.
I'm not
in
even
the
wearing my headset anymore. I'm just talking into the microphone like an idiot.
Dylan, the savior of Platteville.